there was this razor blade cover right underneath where the hole is, so it blocked it, and it kind of just swirled around a whole lot. Took a quite a bit of a while to go down, and it was a terrible performer. So now they've got it out, let's see how it flushes. Still the same for some reason. All the holes are clear. Guess that's just how it was made.